Welcome to 2 minute classes. The topic is function call and return in example. Okay, so here I have written two programs. Let us see the first program. This program is for checking if a number is even. Okay, so the program name, the function name is even and the input is n. Okay, and over here I have written the logic for finding even, which we already know. That is, I am dividing the number by 2. If the result is 0, then I will return 1, otherwise I will return 0. And in my program, I have taken input a variable, which is a, and I have called the function is even with input a. Okay, so this is the actual variable and this is the formal variable. Okay, so whenever you are doing a function call, the value of a will get copied into n. Okay, so suppose you enter a as 5, so n will become 5. Okay, so this will calculate whether the entered a was even, then it will return 1, otherwise it will return 0. And the returned value will be copied into result. Okay, so this is how function call executes. Okay, and after that, this it will print output of the function is even is whatever the value of result is. Okay, so suppose in this function I enter 5, so it will check to this function and then it will return 0. So the value of result will come out to be 0 and it will print 0. And if I enter 4, it will check it with 4. And it will return the value 1, the value of result will become 1 and it will be printed as 1. Okay, so this is function call and execution. Now let us check one more example. I have written one more function, which is big, where I am checking whether the which is bigger out of these two numbers. Okay, so there are two numbers a and b. If a is greater than b, then I am returning a, otherwise I am returning b. Okay, so this function is returning the larger number. Here I have taken the input of two numbers a and b. Okay, so I have taken different variable names over here and different variable names over here. Again, to emphasize on the fact that these variables are different than these variables. Now, I have called this function big with variables a and b, and I have taken the output in greater. Okay, so how this program will execute? It will start from here. It will take the values a and b. Suppose I have entered a as 6 and b as 5. So it will call this is 6, this is 5. It will be called from here, so the control will go here. Now this will become 6, okay, and this will become 5. And after this, it will find out that okay, a is greater, so it will return the value of a to the calling portion, that is in the greater variable. Okay, and it will print the bigger number is 6.